You're going to tap me out. He's going to tap me out. Look, DB, I can deal with you telling these little lies, like a couple weeks ago, about being ambitious, about deserving to be in the main event of WrestleMania. I can deal with these little white lies about yourself, but you're going to come out here and you're going to drag my name. You're going to lie on the tribal chief. You can't tap me out. You don't have a chance. Paul.
Sir.
He's got a better chance of shooting lightning out of his ass than tapping me out. DB, you got a better chance of sprouting wings and flying out of here like a little bird than tapping me out. Understand this, little man. No one in my entire career has ever tapped me out. I would rather lose my arm than to tap out to any man. And I would rather die in that ring than to tap out to somebody like you.
Rather die. That's pretty strong. Make no mistake. You're talking about lies and lies I've told. All those things that you say about yourself, the head of the table, the this, the that, or whatever. Those are all lies, man. They're all delusions. And here's the thing. Everybody thinks they're invincible until they're not. And everybody thinks they're unbeatable until they lose. Everyone thinks they're untap-outable until they tap out. So here's the thing. I'm not just gonna make you quit. I'm going to break you. I'm going to break you of your beliefs. I'm going to break you of everything that you think you are. I am going to break you of your delusions. And here's the thing. I hope you don't die. But if you tap out, or if you don't tap out, I am beating you for the Universal Championship at Fastlane.